exhaust is working okay, boy.
Yeah, I can see that. Yeah. Take the wheel.
There you are, fella. There's the wheel right there. You idiot, put it back.
Put it back?
Turn on the ignition.
All right. Turn on the ignition.
Ignition on! Turn it off.
Put it on. Turn it off. I wish you'd make up your mind. Maybe we're low on gas. Look at the gauge.
The needle is pointing halfway. I don't know whether it's half empty or half full.
Get out of there. Come on, you don't know nothing about a car.
What do you mean? I know all about a car. I know this much. I know if the carburetor doesn't carb, and a differential is different, and the distributor doesn't distribute, and the crankcase gets cranky, that car will not run. How about that?
You're a complete idiot now.
What do you mean I'm a complete idiot?
Get those tools.
All right, get the tools.
Fix those carburetors. Check the ignition. Choke that bar.
All right.
Lift that bale. Let me in there. I'll go to work on the whole thing here.
Let a mechanic in there, will you?
Get out of there, mechanic.
Wait a minute. Mechanical geniuses, we are not. Have a look at our last mechanical failure. Watch it.
Ladies and gentlemen, you'll be seeing a lot of your old favorites today. Some of the drivers have driven from as far away as Los Angeles in order to take part in this annual race.
Step on it, you lunkheads. The race is about to start.
I don't get it. Why are we pushing?
To save gas.
Wow.
And now, drivers, mount up your horseless carriages. The race is about to begin. Clear the track, please. Now, here's our starting lineup. In car number one, Eddie Rutabaga. In car number two, Dirty Dan Dimwitty, last year's champ. Wave to the dirty crowd, Dad. I mean, wave to the crowd, Dirty. Oh, Dirty is the unpopular favorite to win this race again, like every year. Uh-oh, get set, gang. There goes the gun. They're off!
All right, who turned out the lights?
Maybe they'll call the race on account of doctor.
I just love these dirty, tricky starts.
Hey, they're going forward.
But that's up to the driver.
All right, wise guy, this is just a temporary setback. I've heard of horsepower, but this is ridiculous.
Eddie Rutabaga has the lead, followed closely by Belly Begonia. And wait a minute. There goes Dirty Dan Dimwitty. He's leading the pack. He's pulling away. But hold it, ladies and gentlemen. Here come the 3 Stooges. I don't believe it.
No, still trying to catch up with old Dirty Dan, eh?
Hang on, the bridge is up. So are we.
It's nice up here this time of day.
Yeah, no traffic.
Last one down is a rotten egg. About that, we're in the lead again.
That does it.
Something tells me we should have let him pass.
Hey, I can see Hawaii from here.
Don't worry, I'll get us down.
I don't doubt that for a minute.
And here comes the winning auto now. Of course, it's Dirty Dan, and wait a minute. It's the 3 Stooges.
Hey, slow down.
We're out of control.
Naturally, we got no brakes.
Brake! We got the trophy.
You never look better, you jughead.
We're champs. Nothing can stop us now.
You ain't kidding. We'll be traveling clear into next Wednesday. Drag your feet, you knuckleheads.
I know what's wrong.
What, genius?
You know what makes this car run?
Yeah.
It's busted.
Oh, not the rubber band.
Yes, the rubber band. Now we gotta find something with elastic in it.
Yeah, where are we gonna find something with a...
We're gonna...
Oh, no. No, you don't, fella.
Oh, yeah.
Now, come on.
Oh,
no,
yeah.
No, I need it.
I got
no,
fella.
I got a hold.
Hold on.
I need a hold.
Order.
I can't. No, you don't. No, you don't.
Hey, wait a minute. Hey, fella. Hey, wait for me. Wait.